Let's go. Here we go again. By this time, we get to go get our Ikran. I'm playing. I got a few side quests done. Welcome back again. I'm Tiger. Welcome to another episode of Avatar Frontiers of Pandora. As previously mentioned, let's time to get our Ikran. We go that way.
This sound is a great
my favorite Sarentu. I never thanked you for helping me investigate that strange sound.
Yeah, you're no problem. Yeah, I'm not gonna do that quite yet. I want my Ikran. Don't want to deal with you quite yet. Fan lizard. Yeah, they're level 7. I am not there yet. I am still level 6. I will die if I go hunting them. I'd rather not die. No thanks. Time to get my Ikran. Oh, go that way. Let's go get my Ikran. What about riding a horse? Am I supposed to learn how to do that? Past time.
Let us not stand around waiting to be caught out.
Through here? Is it safe?
I am not sending you to your doom. Go on. Trust me, my young.
That's what you said about the King Lore sting.
I use this with Zormi. May you find a bond as strong as ours.
I appreciate it. Thank you.
Oh, and Mayao too. Our hunters always say, do not look down. I suggest you heed their wisdom.
Shrek, I'm looking down! Great. Like, I know the bond is sacred. This is pretty. Well, this one let me cross. Oh my goodness. Yes, I will. Do I have enough? pick that up. Wee. Okay. Oh. Touch that. Okay. Here I am shooting it. Whee! Boom. Not since I'm right here as well. Let's pluck that. How? What? How? That was not. I question. Okay. Wee. Need to stop showing.
What took you so long? I slowed down for you.
How did you get up here so fast?
I spent my childhood climbing these mountains. I know all their tricks.
You're feeling better then?
In body, not yet in spirit. She looks a little skittish. It is up to her if she chooses you.
Did I meet you before?
Do not worry. No self-respecting Ikran would accept the first attempt. Continue your climb. Show her you are worthy.
I hope so.
Whee! Show them I'm ready. Fruit. That done, ready, wee!
Hey, Priya, you will never guess where I am right now.
The Irradahe didn't follow you in one of their dive ads, did they?
The opposite. I'm climbing the Ikran rookery. To be chosen. At least, I hope I get chosen.
Seriously? Right now? You're doing that right now? It's like crazy high, right? Are you scared?
You're not helping.
You have to tell Noor. He'll love it. Hang on. Better get a footstool.
There you go. Well, this is not scary at all. I get my Ikran. Woo! Ow. There we go. Oof. I kind of don't like this, but I kind of do.
Chosen.
The bond is pure, untouched by humans. But we Sarentu are a little too human. Even now, I use a human instrument to speak with you.
Well, it takes all weapons to win a war, right?
That sounds like something Mercer would say.
You'll do great. Don't fall, okay?
Priya!
little bit. I feel.
The bond requires trust on both sides. I'm not sure she is ready to trust yet. Remember, the choice belongs to the Ikran, not to you.
You're okay. Don't worry. No! What am I doing wrong?
She is not sure of you yet. Keep calm. Maybe she will reward your efforts.
I'm starting to feel like I won't get chosen.
She is just teasing. She's strong.
Just teasing? That's teasing? Whee! Boink. Well, this is not frightening.
No. What now?
Keep going. I wonder if they did it without that, or it was just they picked it up when Jake Sully did it. You know, like the wrapping around their mouth kind of thing? Definitely slid in someone's DMs. Where am I going?
Ma'elan, take heart. The bond is a precious thing to be cherished. A life linked forever with your own. I met Zome at this very spot. She reared up, snapped at me. My stomach churned, my palms slippery with sweat. My heart pounding so hard against
knees, weak, arms steady, mom spaghetti is already.
My eyes found mine and my heart slowed. My breath came steady.
Knees
I knew she
weak.
Would choose me. I felt it.
There's vomit on the sweater already.
Now name her. She has made herself yours.
Storm. Not like the red. Well, the... Yes.
I think I'll call you Storm.
A new bond. It is wondrous to fly on thought alone. To touch the mind of another. Your hearts beating as one. You must secure the bond with a final act of trust.
How do I...
Roll for her! Roll for your Ikran! Fly high together and secure the bond!
Okay, there we go.
Thank you. Okay, let's think. Feel what to do. Can you go faster? Yeah. That's it. Let's dive. You love. You hungry, girl? You want a treat? You do, don't...
An Ikran, and I'm happy. That is so cool. So is it like, oh my god.
We should get going. Hope the Oranahe hunters agreed to help us. I bet you've seen those nasty RDA balloons, haven't you, girl? I'm not so sure we can take them out alone. Come on, let's find Etua.
I just want to go up here first. This one thing.
Ready to ride?
Sorry, girl.
There is nothing like the sounds of the forest to soothe a spinning mind. this place not a beauty? I could spend my time simply staring. I love to cook this dish. Here, have a sample. Food tastes better when it is shared.
Thanks. Oh, I can actually fly here now, too. There we go. There you go. It's like fall to my death. About that, I got stuck. Well, hello. Hello.
Your Ikran is fierce and proud. It saw a kindred spirit in you.
Your father refused to help.
They all did. Doesn't matter what I say, they still see me as my father's daughter, not as the Sahi.
You are all he has left.
I am more than my mother's shadow. She loved this place. When I was a child, we'd fly here together, her holding me tight on her Ikran. We'd lay down here and tell each other stories about the stars. I felt so grown up then.
She made you feel important.
It was the stories of the Kinglor I loved most.
I wonder what stories my people had.
We stole them from you. All the Sky people have taken. My mother saw how their hearts are ruled by ignorance and greed. She stood up and was cut down, dying with Sky people metal inside her. We never spoke of the resistance after that.
Your father thinks the price of fighting them has been too great. Will be too great.
If we do not fight, we will lose everything. We did not want war. But they have made us warriors.
She does have a point.
We must bring the fight to them.
To some extent.
Hey, Priya. There's something happening in the air here. A signal from these strange devices.
Those RDA aerial thingies? Huh.
It's disturbing the Kinlor and their food cycle in the rainforest. If we help the Kinlor, we help the Aranahe.
Hey, can you scan one? I'll try to find out what they do.
Coming storm. Literally on the other side. Fudge.
Yeah.
Come on. I need to see. I'm hunting. So I don't fly all the way. Where's that? Why are you down there? When did I get expert hunter? No, I don't really even use that one. Thank you.
it going up there? Yeah.
I'm at one of those aerial things.
Okay, there should be somewhere to scan, like a control panel. That should reveal the power source.
Yo.
I can pet Storm? I can put
you like
my...
that, huh? Can you...
It's like a whole network of signals pinging off each other.
Daylan, just let me know if that signal gets any weaker, okay? Daylan, anything?
Signal is still going strong. It's not really a problem, though, right? I mean, it's not doing anything bad.
It's more disruptive than it looks. I need to stop it.
Oh, okay. It's pretty cool, though, the way it works. But I get it.
Whoa!
Like wild.
Oh,
good. Those devices, they're just pinging the signal around. You need to get to the source.
Looks like it's transmitting from somewhere nearby.
The RDA site at the stone pillars.
Do you think...
Yeah!
Are you going to fight the humans there?
They won't make it easy, Delan.
I also need to get more herbs for me to heal. I don't know why I did that.
This will be their last flight. Today, we finish what they started. Let their ashes shroud the sky! I will throw their fire!
Great. This is great fun.
Into the outpost now.
Is that... Are you sure that's a good idea?
I can sneak in. Etua's distracting the scorpions overhead.
Using your SID will help keep things quiet. I'm checking if the resistance database has the schematics. Maybe I can help from this side.
Hug the wall. Hug the wall. crud. That didn't go as planned. At all. Oh shit. Ow. How can he get me through something that's like thick? What? I swear. To the hall. Oh my goodness. Thank you. Come on. No. They can't face me. No, my God. Come on.
Thank you. come on.
Okay, I've shut it down.
The signal is still really strong. You'll need to find the transmitter. It's up high, probably. Oh, overloaded! That'll fry the signal.
Ah, crap. Ah, crap, Nugget. There you go, there you go. Yay, yay, yay.
Lost the scent. Itula!
Oi,
come on. Look. We did it. You see them? The flowers are opening. King Lore can feed again. Please, I don't know what to do.
Oh, jeez. Let's go. Yeah, I'm not playing. Oh. Wrong one. I need this one.
Invite chaos.
I see about that.
Etua is right. The sky people are scum.
What if I do have to do two scrambled? Do you mean two eggs? this real quick. Contribute.
Is E2 still out?
There we go.
What is it you need?
Nothing else that you have.
Take good care of your bow.
No.
Where did you learn to string a bow like that? Not from me, I tell you. Friend! Etua may be reckless, but she has good instincts.
Her recklessness kinda got her killed.
She said she could dive from the wood sprite arches all the way into the water.
Sounds.
Hello.
Etua has been hurt.
Prepare the hunters. Get ready for us to fly.
Etua! You did this! You made her go!
Father, stop.
Look! They are feeding on their own!
What happened to them?
It was the Sky People and their floating machines! Their strange pulsing, forcing the flowers close, driving the Kinglor from their nests! Only the Sarentu believed me! They saw how it worked. They destroyed it. Alone. I tried to tell you. I wanted you to come with me. In the end, it was the Sarentu who saved our home.
Enough.
Etua is right. War is upon us, and Ewa cries out in pain. It is a call we will no longer ignore. Etua and I will stand beside you, and lead our people together. No longer will our blood stain their hands. We will purge these lands and skies of their blight. For our children, and their children, Pandora will be free!
Yeah. And at that point, this is
what
a great stopping
I
point.
Tell you.
Until next time, guys, have a good one. Have a great day. Bye.
I am trying a thing
to look
with my silk.
Warrior
see the colors?